Early voting for the general election is almost over, so as you might imagine, many were taking advantage of the polling places today. 4029's Tony Russell joins us live with more on the high voter turnout. Tony, good evening.
The Arkansas Secretary of State's office says more than 371,000 people have already showed up for early voting so far. So here at the Sebastian County Courthouse, the doors are locked right now, but just for today only, more than 1,000 people showed up for early voting on Saturday. Voters are lining up days before the big general election. The lines can be long, but voters are happy early voting is open on the weekends. This is the last weekend day you can vote. Early voting won't happen again until Monday. Election officials say turnout has been high compared to the 2008 early voting period. Most counties in our area have up to 2 polling locations for voters to go to. Why did you want to come out and early vote before the election?
Well, to avoid the lines, to make sure I didn't get tied up somewhere and just miss voting.
Do you think it's a good idea to get out and early vote?
I sure do.
Now, Sebastian County isn't the only county seeing a high voter turnout. Washington County, I just spoke with their election commissioner, and they say 22,500, more than that, have already showed out to vote after today's voting period. Again, Arkansas, 8 to 5, Oklahoma, 8 to 6, voting, early voting resumes on Monday.